working in Singapore and hindi niya alam kung paano niya alagaan yung sarili niya or yung sariling katawan niya, yung body figure niya and yung skin niya until she attended a beauty workshop and totally changed her life. She also win the Miss Elisal Transformation Award in 2011 and then she build her network with the Magic Lingerie. So ayan, so ilan sa mga i-discuss niyo po is yung talagang nakapagpa-transform din sa kanyang kaseksihan. And now she is an online business trainer building her network globally. So let's all welcome our product speaker for today, our diamond, Miss Josephine Chong. Hi, Sis Jo.
Hi, good evening everyone. Thank you for joining us again in a Monday night. Yeah. So thank you, Michelle, for inviting me to share about the topics about the contouring pants and socks today. Yeah. So for those who meet me for the first time, I'm Josephine. I'm now in Malaysia. Yeah. So this is my 12 years in Alcon Global here. Yeah. Of course, before I start, I would like to thank Alcon Global, of course, for the wonderful platform. I would like to thank also the company, the management and all the mentors. Yeah, my upline, Mr. J and Sister Lee. Yeah, and of course our senior upline, Mr. Lee and Mrs. Lee, and all the management for all the support. And thanks for our Alcon Global Philippines team. And of course, thank you, Ms. Pang, Ma'am Gigi, for supporting us to have this daily business showcase that we can share our knowledge, you know, and about the opportunity to all our friends, you know, around the world. Yeah. So today, of course, we will talk about, you know, how to really take care of our foot and our leg. Yeah, why is it important? So do you know that, you know, our foot is one of the most important body parts, but it's always underappreciated. You know, we didn't really pay attention to how to take care of our foot. Yeah. But in fact, you know, this article, it says that life begins with our feet, and our feet are like our foundation, you know, just like when you look at one building, actually the foundation of the building is very important. But most of the time, you know, it's like underneath the building and people do not pay attention. So just like us, we did not really pay attention to our feet, whether it's working well or not. Yeah. But in fact, if our feet are not functioning properly, it can cause big problems to our life, you know. Yeah, just like a building, if the foundation is built like not stable, it can affect the stability of the building. Yeah, so in the long run, a bad foot health can cause problems all the way up to our body, including the hips, you know, the spine, the lower back, the shoulders and neck. Yeah, that's why we are really great that we are able to share this topic to you today. Yeah, so when we look at some of the problems we may face, let's say we are having some problems with the foot, you know, or the leg. Sometimes it's not only just the foot, it can cause further more problems up, including the swelling, you know, the calf pain or varicose vein. Yeah, and I mentioned sometimes even the back pain, the pelvic pain, you know, the shoulder is all related to the whole leg and our foot. Yeah, because the foot stabilizes the whole body. That's why it's very important. And do you know that, you know, our foot, the whole calf muscle, you know, is, we always call it our second heart. Yeah. So just like in some of the topic last week, we talked about, you know, blood circulation is very important. Our heart is very important. But do you know that we have a second heart? So the second heart is a system of muscles, the vein and all the valve in the calf and the foot that work together as a whole team. It helps to push the oxygenated blood back to our heart and lungs. Why? Because our heart, you know, is the main pump that pumps the blood flow to all over the body, right? But because of the gravity, of course, when the blood flow is going down, we need a second pump, you know, it's like a second heart at our calf muscle there to pump back all the blood going back to our heart and lung. So how does this pump work? You know, it's actually worked by the calf muscle relax and contractions. That's why walking actually helps, because while walking or making exercise, only there is contraction of the calf muscle. Yeah, that's why this is the key thing and why we call it the second heart. So, and we always say that walking is like a pumping effect. So the more we walk, you know, it's just like it's helping to pump the blood going back to the heart. So it's similar like a heartbeat to stimulate blood circulations. And more walking can effectively enhance blood circulation and improve health greatly. So what happens if we are lack of walking or we seldom walk? It means that it will lead to poor blood circulation. And when we're having poor blood circulation, we may have different kind of problems, including like tiredness, anxiety, you know, the body always feel weak, or muscle cramps, or numbness of limb because of poor blood flow, or edema, you know, like swelling at the feet, yeah, or body ache, or even cold limbs, yeah, all these are related problems. And but some people, they also wonder why, you know, I always do exercise frequent, I walk regularly, but why do I still suffer from body aches? Yeah, so one of the answer is, you know, the feet stability may also cause body aches. Yeah, because if we have a foot deformity or unbalance, you know, sometimes we will try to adjust the way we walk or stand automatically to avoid the pain subconsciously, meaning that actually we do not know that we have a poor posture. But because our feet will adjust, you know, automatically to balance the body. But long-term wise, that will affect the hips, you know, that will affect how we walk. That also affect the spine, especially the lower back. Yeah, you know, our feet, you know, it's just like the four tires of a car. So when we drive, you know, after a certain meter, do we change tire? Do we service the tire? Yes, right? And if really the tire is worn out, you know, we can change tire. But we only have two legs, you know, that is supporting our whole body weight every single day, and we can't change our legs, right? That's why it's really important to pay attention to the foot. Yeah, and like I mentioned, if the foot pressure, you know, the distribution is not balanced, what does it mean by not balanced? Meaning sometimes when we walk, you know, for example here, we tend to maybe, you know, putting more pressure at the heel here, or at in front, sometimes, you know, at the toe, especially for people who wear high heel for long hours, you know, you tend to put the weight more on the front of the toes, yeah. So making the foot pressure distribution is not balanced. That's why you always hear people complain about, you know, back pain, the legs pain, especially when they wear high heels. Or sometimes even when we are wearing just flats or sports shoe. But because, you know, like just now I mentioned, we adjust the how we walk or stand subconsciously without awareness. That's why long-term wise, it can cause a lot of problems. Another example, you know, I'm not sure in Philippines, but in Malaysia, you know, sometimes we see those kids going to school, but their school bag is very heavy, but the body is still small, you know. So the heavy bag, you know, actually we also affect how you walk and how you stand. So it's all related, as you can see in this picture. Yeah, if we have an even weight distribution, you know, the posture will be improved. You like all balance like this, the shoulder, the pelvis, the knee and the ankle. But however, if it's unbalanced, and sometimes it can be more weight on the left or more weight on the right, you know, one leg can become a lazy foot. Yeah, then all, you know, all the balance will be unequal. Yeah, that's why, how can you check this, you know? I think after my topic, you can check the back of your shoe or your heel, you know? You will realize, you know, some part of your shoe, maybe is the back here is more easier to worn out. Yeah, some is the side, some is the front. Yeah, so you can check the back of the shoe, then you know, oh, actually, I do not have an equal, a balanced weight distribution while I'm walking. Yeah, so, and also, especially for people who have flat foot or high arc foot, yeah, it will also cause problems on the posture. Yeah, or you will see here some of the problem here is like the bow leg or you know, the knee has some problems, yeah, the shape, the posture problems. All these actually, you know, will affect, yeah, is affected by the foot, yeah. So that's why it's very important to have an even pressure distribution, yeah. So who suffer from poor circulation and uneven foot pressure, you know, sometimes the men, women, elderly, actually everyone, yeah, it could be due to lack of walking, or it can also be because you walk a lot, but you do not have a proper weight distribution or improper walking cycle. All these will actually cause problem or even long hours sitting or long hours standing. Yeah, so we are very blessed that we have innovative solution here, a compressing socks that can help to stabilize your body, it helps to prevent feet problems, and of course it helps to improve our general health. Like I mentioned, we cannot change our leg or our feet like changing tire. That's why prevention is always better. Yeah, so introducing to you Alisal contouring socks. Yeah, so the uniqueness about these socks, you know, is designed by certified chiropractor. So we all know that, you know, chiropractor, we only see professional chiropractor when we really have like bone or spine problem. But you know, this socks is specially designed with a collaboration of certified chiropractor, meaning the way the design actually best fit our posture, everything, it helped to correct our body postures, supporting the spine, the back and everything. And it's using ergonomic design with tested and proven result. And also it's using patented Kodenshi fiber from Japan. Yeah, so I will explain it one by one later. So like I mentioned, for the USP number one, you know, is designed by a certified chiropractor. So you can see here, yeah, it's a knee length socks. Yeah, why? Because like I mentioned just now, the calf muscle is very important. We want to ensure, you know, the calf muscle, there is a proper blood circulation. So that's why we cover the whole calf area. But even here, there is no subcalf and stays tight all day long, meaning that it will not roll down easily, and it's not too tight that, you know, until you feel that difficult to wear for whole day. So it's comfortable to wear whole day, and it's also using innovative graduated compression technologies, yeah, meaning at ankle here, you know, it's more tight, it's 27 HPA, the pressure is higher, and at the knee here is 18 HPA. So meaning from the bottom here, we apply a higher pressure so that to push the blood like going back to the heart. Yeah, and another great design is actually there is the X band here. This special X band is actually with the design of the chiropractor to help to stabilize and to balance our foot. Yeah, so and it's of course using quick drying material. Yeah, so like I mentioned here, it's more than just a normal compression socks. Yeah, if sometimes your friend asks you, why do you need to buy such a special socks? Yeah, because it's not a normal socks. Yeah, this X-band here is very unique. Yeah, it actually helps to like balance our weight distribution while we are walking. So it helps to balance inner and outer foot. So it's also a pressure relief for flat feet. So if you have friends or sometimes kids who have flat feet, if their shoes, if their foot size is big enough, actually you can actually let them start to wear the socks. It will definitely help to correct their posture. And it's also good for people who have bow legs or not knee, you know, it helps to restoring the weight. So it helps to balance the weight distribution of inner feet and outer feet. So it helps to balance also the front and the back of the foot. So it's very good for, you know, some elderly who already lose the balancing while walking, you know, they're easily to stumble or fall down. So these socks is a good gift for our parents, you know, it helps them to minimize the risk of falling down, and it also can help to hold the foot in place. Yeah, so it helps to balance and correct walking posture, like I mentioned, not just front and back, but also left and right. It helps to balance, so that's why their X band there is like a figure of the 8 to really hold our ankle to make sure that every single step is the correct, you know, working pressure. Yeah, so it's very, very useful. So for people who wear it before, you know, we have so many testimonies that definitely can share with you the benefit. Yeah, we have a few leaders that wear it, you know, for their travel, you know, even for long day, the whole day walking, actually the foot don't feel tired or pain at all, because it's actually supporting the balance of the weight distribution very well. So, and it's also backed up by a lot of clinical studies. So this is a barefoot, you can check that, you know, this is the weight distribution, which is a bit uneven. There is more stress on the hallux and the heel, the toes are off the ground. So after wearing the socks, you know, you can see that the red color here, meaning the weight distribution is improved and is more balanced throughout the whole foot. Yeah, so the toes are also on the ground properly. Yeah, and this is also another one. This is bare feet and this is without socks. So long-term wise, you know, like it helped to really balance, yeah, the whole body. Yeah, balance and maintain a healthy spine or body neutral condition. And also it helped to prevent spine misalignment. We all know that if we have a spine problem, you know, or a spine or any misalignment, that until we need to see chiropractor, that's going to cost more. So that's why I say prevention is always better. Yeah. And like I mentioned just now, we apply 27 HPA, a higher pressure here at the ankle, and at the knee is 18 HPA. So this helps to have a better blood circulation. It can help reduce swelling, edema, discomfort. It can help to reduce fatigue. Yeah, because it helps to remove the lactic acid accumulation to reduce tiredness, yeah, reduce fatigue. It also helps to improve endurance. Yeah, help the muscle to recover. So it's also very good for people who love to go exercise, workout, you know, or you do your cycling, you know, you will feel that your leg will or your muscle will not be so tired. Yeah. And this is the uniqueness about the patented Kodenshi fiber, the Kodenshi fabric from Japan. So of course, this unique fabric, when upon touching our skin, it will actually have to reflect as far infrared ray. So with far infrared ray, it helps to promote blood circulation on the lower limb. So again, two things that it helps blood circulation. One is because of the pressure that we apply. Second is because of the material. So both are actually synergetic effect to provide good blood circulation. So it helps to prevent heavy leg, it helps to prevent cold limbs, it helps to prevent cramps. Yeah. And of course, it's very comfortable to wear whole day. Yeah, it's lightweight and flexible. And the best time to wear it, we recommend, is actually while you're walking. Yeah, of course you can wear it during sitting, daytime, yeah, or even, yes, postpartum after delivery is also very good. If the person cannot wear the pants yet, you can wear the socks first, exercise. But walking is the best, because every single step that you walk, the X band is actually helping you to balance the foot and weight distribution. So actually, the more you walk, the more benefit you can get from the socks. Yeah, or when you're standing, it's also very good. So that is the best time to wear for daytime when you stand or when you walk. Okay, so the size available here in Philippines, we have M, L, and XL. Of course, you can measure your based on your foot length. Another thing to consider is based on your calf circumference, because you don't want, let's say the calf is too big or small, you don't want it to be like too tight or too loose. So you can just measure your feet length and also your calf circumference to choose the right size for you. Okay. Yeah, and it's a comfortable relief for all the people who have problem with the feet and the heel and the calf. And like I mentioned, it's a prevention. Yeah, because food is so important, you know, especially sometimes elder people, I think they are most worried when they cannot walk or cannot stand, because when they lose the ability of walking, you know, they cannot even cook for the family. They need people to carry them all over the time, you know, they cannot go travel, you know, so we don't want it to happen. So of course, prevention is better. Yeah. And the next part I'm going to talk about is more related to our contouring pants. So just now we already talked about the benefit of the socks. So the socks cover until the calf muscle, the knee length, right? But sometimes, you know, some, especially ladies, they were still telling us they have lower body problems, not just the foot, but the whole leg or the thigh, you know, or the pelvis, sometimes, or it's the tummy, they have different problems, yeah. So it's all also because of the poor blood circulations, or could be also related to wearing heels or overweight or after childbirth or the pelvic imbalance, lack of exercise. It will also cause all these symptoms like leg cramp, leg numbness, or swelling leg, or water retention, or lower back pain. So it's all, and it's causing our pelvic become widened, the tummy is bulging, or because of the poor blood circulation, there's water retention problem, there is some cellulite or vein problem. So of course we also don't want it to happen, we want the solution for this. Yeah, and the legs is the only pillars that can hold us, support us for the entire life. So we don't want to only start taking care when the problem is there. Yeah, so, and one of the reasons of lower back pain is because of bad posture, which cause pelvic imbalance. Yeah, that's why, especially for ladies, you know, the pants could be also a more a different solution for you, for the whole lower body. So introducing to you our Alisa contouring pants. Yeah, so it's import from Japan using German technology. So these contouring pants, you know, this is the machine in our manufacturing plant in Japan. So it's using a very, very high grade. It's actually a medical grade circular knitting machine from Germany. You know, just because of we want to produce the best contouring pants, you know, our boss, our founder actually buy the machine all the way from Germany and actually produce this specially for us and our customers. Yeah, so this patented Kodenshi material, like I mentioned just now, is integrated with fine ceramic powder. So once it touches the skin, it will absorb body heat and then it will convert into far infrared ray. So unlike a lot, sometimes you can also hear some of the cheaper pants or materials in the market, you know, they will say maybe your Kodenshi or the fine infrared ray can function cannot last long after washing, maybe for 50 times or 100 times, you know, you don't have the fine infrared ray function anymore. Why? It's because sometimes their ceramic powder is just like coat on top of the material. So if after wash a few times, you know, you lose the function. But why the Kodenshi material is patented, is so unique, is because it's integrated into the fiber itself. So even you wash it repeatedly, you know, the function is still there. Yeah. So, and we can see that when we start wearing after 30 minutes, you know, we can see that the body temperature still maintained, because the function of the fine infrared ray actually also help to keep our body temperature. Yeah, so it's made with 85% nylon is integrated with the Kodenshi fiber and 15% polyurethane. Yeah, and we can wear it every day, you know, it's very comfortable. I myself actually wear it day and night. That's why I need to have at least two, one for daytime and one for nighttime. Yeah, and we apply different compression power also. Yeah, so at the ankle here is 26 HPA, at the knee is 20 HPA, and at the thigh here is 14 HPA. So meaning same similar like the socks, we apply highest pressure at the ankle here so that it can serve as a pump to pump back the blood going back to the heart. Yeah, and it's very another unique thing here, you know, why the design can help the body shaping and its ergonomic design, because it is very high tech. I have never seen a pants, you know, you if you have the pants with you or you see our pants before, you can see our pants. Yeah, I'm not sure if you can see clearly, but you know, there is no, it's not like normal pants. It's like one whole big fabric and then you just patch the different fabric to make it one pants. No, you can, if you can notice our pants, there is no patching area, you know, it's just the machine is so advanced that it can do different knitting design at different area, you know. For example, if this area you see the same pattern of design knitting, and then at this area, the pelvic and the hip area here, it changed the, you know, the direction or how it knits for different support, and then again at the pelvic here and at the tummy here is different. So it's very unique, and that's why it really is customized for the Asian woman lady. Yeah, of course, men can also wear it. There's no problems. So you can see a lot of different function. We call it the multifunction. And it's actually a highway design. That's why here actually it helps to support waistline and flatten tummy. And then there's the 3D hips, you know, to support our hip firmly. That's why you see immediate supporting, hip lifting effect. And the thigh shaping, it actually helps to shape our thigh. And graduated compression, I mentioned just now, and it helps to shape the waistline. And there is an inbuilt pelvic belt to provide a pelvic tightening effect. That's why it's very, very good. Best recommended for ladies after delivery. When you wear it, it helps you to tighten the whole pelvic bone and you can slim down very fast. Yeah. And it's a pushing and hip up power and it's full length cover the whole leg. Yeah. So of course the far infrared ray, it helps to promote blood circulation. It helps to promote limb circulation. It helps to reduce varicose vein, reduce cellulite, reduce water retention, relieve heavy leg. So what are the sizes available? Well, good news here. We have sizes from S size all the way to 5XL. So the key things here, remember, you need to just measure your waist and your hip circumference and match the size that fit in this using this table. Yeah, don't try to fit in the size that is too small for you because it will actually, you know, not so good for you because it will actually make the material not so elastic. Yeah, so choose the size that is fit you just nice or one size bigger that is more comfortable. Yeah, and of course we have so many testimonies. I'm also looking forward to the testimony sharing later. So this is all the before after. You can see that they have on foot swelling, you know, help to slim down the tummy, the varicose vein, all this help to improve. Yeah, this is also from another customer. You can see that the varicose vein, you know, is improved so much just in 3 weeks time. Yeah, and it can also help to improve, you know, the complexion of the, because of better blood circulation, you know, it's also felt more smooth. This after 2 weeks and 1 month. Yeah, and of course at the same time it helped to reduce our tummy, you know, make us look slimmer. Yeah, no extra bulge at our tummy. Yeah, and just want to show you this also. You can see this is a cellulite, you know, just in 4 days by wearing this. I can just repeat, the cellulite also is gone. Yeah, so it will help a lot of ladies' problems. Yeah. And of course, you can also match it with your attire. You can wear it to work, to exercise, you know, casual or glamour wear. It can also, it's very good for exercise also. Yeah, so this is some of my photo. I make sure I wear it everywhere I go. Even when I go traveling, you know, to different countries, I wear it. And it really helped me. Even I walk the whole day, I don't feel that my leg is tired. Yeah, and I also want to add, especially for ladies, you know, sometimes we have discomfort when there is during menstruation, you know, or you don't, you just want to lie there, you cannot walk, right? But even when I was Turkey, when I was having menstruation, but I didn't really feel it. I can even walk whole day, 10,000, 20,000 steps. Why? Because of the pants, it cover all the way up to tummy here. So it actually also helped to protect our uterus. It also helped to give better blood circulation. So it helps to reduce all the discomfort during menstruation as well. It's very comfortable. Yeah, and you can see here, we have not just myself, we have so many ladies there in Philippines that benefit from the pants and the socks. Yeah, you can see here. Yeah, this is one of our leaders here in Philippines. She also wear it to do the cycling and she don't feel tired at all. Yeah, and men can also wear it. Yeah, that's why it's good that, you know, either you can start with the socks or the pants. It will be a perfect gift, you know, for yourself and for your parents, for your loved one. So that's all my sharing for today. Yeah, thank you everyone. Now pass back to Michelle.
Wow, thank you so much.